What is the ABC format in writing?
Accept the answers from us.
Write a new list that starts with your thesis statement, followed by your remaining arguments, then B arguments, and then finally, C arguments. If you have too much evidence to put in your essay, eliminate information beginning with your lowermost C argument.